May I request you to please join me in welcoming the chief guest for this morning, the chief of the army staff, General Bipin Rawat.